Hey everybody, thanks for clicking on the video. This is David Pendleton covering hole number 2 of the Breakpoint Tournament. This is going to be our first par 4 of the tournament, and I know it's everybody's favorite City Park hole. So let's go. The drive here is going to be the easiest wind angle that we can get on this hole. We're going to go 3.5 top, 3 bars of side spin to the left. We're going to move this over till our red ring is right here up against the rough line on the left-hand side of the course. Then we're going to pull this one 0% at max, and now you're going to see that I'm going to use left curl until part of my ball is beyond the blue adjustment zone, okay? That's not half a ball of curl. That's probably like a fourth of a ball of curl. And then you see here we hit perfect. We come up, catch this slope, and we stop nicely. Now, in higher wind, I did push, it did go a little bit further, but it never rolled into the rough for me, although the highest wind that I did get on this one was 3.9 miles per hour. The drive feels pretty safe. Now we're going to go for shot number 2. We're going to play it 0% at mid, and we're just really going to try to push our target here up towards the rough line. And then we're going to be using backspin with our ball guideline pointing to the hole. And here we don't want any side spin on it. Now, you can see here, I am favoring ever so slightly the left-hand side of the flagstick. And we don't want to do that because you're going to see I'm going to miss it essentially exactly where I was aiming. The speed is perfect, but look at that. It just came right at the left side of the hole, very close to what is a more difficult eagle on this par 4. I hope holes number 1 and hole number 2 treat you well. Please subscribe. Please hit that thumbs up button. I'll see you all shortly for hole number 3. Thanks for watching.